TT line, the captain and crew. We welcome you on board Spirit of Tasmania 1 and look forward to making your journey to Melbourne an enjoyable one. Today we'll be travelling at an average speed of 27 knots and expect to arrive at approximately 10 minutes past 6 this evening. The health and well-being of our passengers is and always has been our highest priority. In response to the COVID-19 situation, we have implemented a number of precautionary measures to reduce the risk to passengers and crew. All passengers are required by the Tasmanian Health Department to wear a face mask in any public areas on board and during disembarkation. Children under 12 and passengers with a medical exemption are not required to wear a mask. We ask all passengers to abide by the social distancing measures indicated by the signage displayed throughout the vessel and follow the crew's direction at all times. It is a requirement that all passengers remain seated whilst consuming food or beverages, and we ask that you sanitise your hands regularly and practice good hygiene. Although provided for the use of all passengers, we ask young people not to use the lifts unnecessarily, and please do not run at any time as the ship's movement and the wet outside decks can be hazardous. Don't tamper with firefighting and life-saving equipment. This is a federal offence and will attract a substantial fine. Smoking inside the vessel is strictly prohibited, and smoking is only permitted on outside decks where ashtrays are provided. For safety reasons, shoes must be worn at all times, and please don't place your feet or luggage on the furniture. Please don't leave luggage unattended, as no responsibility is taken for the loss or damage to left items. Passengers are further advised not to put cotton pads or other waste materials in the toilets, as this causes blockages. A reminder to passengers booked in the recliners on deck 8, your seats are allocated as shown on your boarding pass. For your safety and for the comfort of the entire passenger complement, sleeping in public areas, including lounges and the floor, is not permitted. This evening there will be an announcement 45 minutes prior to arrival advising the procedure for disembarking. And passengers, we trust you will enjoy your voyage on board Spirit of Tasmania 1. Thank you and good morning.
Belongings when you evacuate. Follow the signs to the nearest muster station. Should cabin lighting fail, these signs will be illuminated.
There are three muster stations located on this ship. Midship on deck 7. At the aft or back end of deck 7 on the starboard or right side. And at the aft or back end of deck 9.
Access to muster stations should be via stairs only. Lifts are not to be used during an emergency muster and evacuation. Each muster point will be staffed by trained crew members wearing identifiable vests. Please follow their instructions. Children's and oversized life jackets are carried on board and will be distributed by the crew. Crew will assist these passengers should these be required. Infants must be carried by an adult. To put on your own life jacket, place the jacket over your head, pass the waistband around your waist, fasten the waist belt into the buckle and tighten firmly by pulling the strap. Life jackets have a whistle and a light for creating attention. Do not crowd to the front of the muster point or push for a better position. The decision to prepare for evacuation or abandon ship can only be made by the captain or officer in command. In the unlikely event this decision is made, passengers must follow the crew's instructions.
The master will signal the intention to abandon ship by sounding the prepare to abandon ship signal.
Abandoning ship is via lifeboat and the marine evacuation system. These will be prepared at this time. When a decision has been made to abandon ship, crew will issue further instructions to passengers. Spirit of Tasmania has four 150-person lifeboats. These will be prepared by the ship's crew. Passengers will be advised by the crew when required to board these lifeboats. The marine evacuation system consists of an evacuation slide, loading platform, and inflatable life raft. To evacuate via the marine evacuation slide, enter the slide feet first and descend when you are directed to do so. When descending, lean back and cross your arms over your chest. Adjust your rate of descent by continually pressing your feet against the side of the slide. When you reach the platform, a crew member will direct you to enter a life raft. Enter the life raft, move towards the rear, and sit down. Each life raft has a crew member allocated to take charge. Listen carefully and follow instructions by crew at all times during an emergency. Thank you for watching this safety presentation, and welcome aboard.